What if there was a tool that would alert your doctor that your heart failure may be getting worse even before you felt symptoms? Today, for heart failure patients like you, there is. In a normal, healthy heart, all the chambers work together to pump blood and oxygenate the body. In some people, the heart loses its ability to pump blood and oxygenate the body. We call this heart failure, though it does not mean the heart fails abruptly. Heart failure is a progressive disease that can make you feel weak, tired, or breathless, and may cause a buildup of fluid in your lungs, often called congestion. If you're diagnosed with heart failure, your doctor may monitor your weight and blood pressure or prescribe several different medications and even recommend a cardiac resynchronization therapy device, or CRT. Now there's a new tool that will help your heart failure team better understand how your pulmonary artery pressures, which are reflective of your heart failure condition, may be responding to different therapies, such as medications, lifestyle changes, or CRT. It's called the CardioMEMS HF System, and your doctor may recommend that you get and use this system. St. Jude Medical is the only company in the world to offer an option like the CardioMEMS HF System. This little sensor, no bigger than the size of a dime, will be implanted in your pulmonary artery during a minimally invasive procedure called a right heart catheterization. Once the sensor is implanted, you will be able to take readings of your pulmonary artery pressures at home using your electronics unit. Taking and sending your readings will take only a few minutes. The pressure readings are immediately sent to a secure website accessed by your physician. Why is the CardioMEMS HF system so important? Because clinical studies have shown that changes in pulmonary artery pressures are a good indicator of worsening heart failure, even before the patient experiences symptoms, such as weight gain and shortness of breath. With the information obtained from the CardioMEMS HF system, your doctor will be able to adjust your medications, thereby reducing your chances of ending up in the hospital. Thanks to advanced medical technology, people with heart failure are living better, healthier, more active lives than ever before. Implantation risks. As with any medical procedure, there are risks associated with the implantation of a sensor, although complications are very rare. Some of these risks include arrhythmias, bleeding, death, device embolization, hematoma, infection, myocardial infarction, stroke, thrombus, transient ischemic attack. The CardioMEMS HF system is not appropriate for all heart failure patients. Individual experiences and results may vary. See your doctor for more information and if it is appropriate for you. For more information and to find a clinic near you, please visit www.heartfaileanswers.com.